been flying helicopters and training to be a pilot for about 6 years on and off. I use it as a hobby mostly, but I've really enjoyed being in the aviation world. After my daughter was born, I realized that aviation is not a career path for me, just a great hobby. I love it. And any chance I get, I love to get up and go flying around, whether it's in a Bell helicopter, a little Robinson trainer, or an old German military helicopter. I've flown all of them, and nothing compares to it. I love the excitement of real estate, the challenge of finding what your client is looking for from start to finish. It's an exciting race. I think technology will play a huge part in every industry in the world. When my father was alive, he had a very famous saying that for every task, there's probably a tool to make that task easier. He was right about 90% of the time. And if you're willing to learn to use the tool, you can become a master at that skill, procedure, or profession if you're willing to adapt with the times. Clients will always come to you with a list of wants and needs. Something that they're pretty sure is a want might actually turn out to be a need. And something that's a need is just something they really want. But it doesn't mean they're going to walk away from a sale or a purchase because that item is not there. Looking at a screen at properties is a great way to get ahead of what's out there. But don't use it as your final decision on if you should go view a home or it's something to pass on. My last transaction, my client and I were looking at a house online. He was ready to pass on it just because the photos did not represent it. The marketing for the property did not represent it. The house had been on the market for almost 120 days and there was zero activity on it. But I convinced him that we really needed to go and look for ourselves and get a first-hand view. And it turned out he bought that house. Ugly, dirty carpet that was in the marketing had already been ripped out and brand new flooring had been installed. The entire inside of the house had been painted. None of the photos showed that. If he hadn't seen that, he would have never bought the house and we'd still be looking to today instead of him installing new appliances as we speak. My name is Joe Wystup. I'm with John L. Scott Real Estate.